Hey everyone, Chris Turner here with the latest updates to GeForce Experience. Now many of you with a few quick clicks are already capturing and sharing your PC gameplay with GeForce Experience using NVIDIA Shadow Play. And with our newest update, we're expanding the number of supported PC gaming titles, which now includes your favorite OpenGL and Vulkan games. So yes, Minecraft players, your video capture solution just got much easier. And yes, Doom gamers, you no longer have to rely on a clunky third-party recording system to get your gameplay in all its glory. Let's walk through the features. To begin, let's just hit Alt-Z to activate the GeForce Experience overlay. You can manually record or enable a DVR-style instant replay mode so that your moments are continually captured. And when you hit Alt-F10, you continually save the last 15 seconds of gameplay to your hard drive, and you can customize this duration up to 20 minutes. Shadow Play is powerful with minimal performance overhead, even at 4K, even at 60 frames per second. All you need to worry about is capturing that right moment. Whenever you want, save your clip to disk and upload it right away to your favorite social destination. If you want a screenshot, that's Alt-F1. You can grab these up to 4K resolution and upload them via the GeForce Experience overlay to Facebook, Google, Imgur, all without leaving your game. And remember, you can always customize these actions to whatever key combination you like. To see your videos and screenshots, go to the gallery. Click on Open File Location whenever you want to bring up the folder with all of your media. Streaming your favorite games couldn't be easier. With just two clicks, you can start a high-quality broadcast to Facebook Live, Twitch, or YouTube Live. It even supports camera and custom graphic overlays, so you can add a personal touch to your live stream. There, you're all set. You can now record, screenshot, and stream in full screen or windowed mode for OpenGL and Vulkan games. Head to GeForce.com if you don't have GeForce Experience already. Get your game-ready drivers and start capturing your best gameplay. Thanks for watching. I'm Chris Turner, and I'll catch you later on NVIDIA GeForce.